fire crews responding to a commercial fire at this three-story building at 11:30 this morning on Via della Valle, just west of the 5 freeway in Solana Beach. The fire started in the oven of the Pamplemousse Grill, a popular and well-known restaurant.
The building right now is all shut down in terms of electrical and gas, so no one's in there except for us.
The owner, Jeffrey Strauss, seen here, was too emotional to talk on camera, but said obviously he's devastated. Fire crews from Solana Beach, Encinitas, Estee Fire, and Vista worked to quickly put out the blaze, heading up to the roof with a hook and ladder. The fire was contained to one area, but damaged several walls. And to get to it, firefighters had to break down a wall where the bar's located. From the kitchen, it spread to the roof, forcing firefighters to cut a hole in the ceiling.
Just the flashing and some of the decking around the pipe, but with the weather coming, that could be a pretty significant problem.
This local favorite was opened by celebrity chef Jeffrey Strauss more than 20 years ago and has become a family-like gathering spot for locals.
The people that work there and the people that come there know each other. It's a warm place. And Jeff Strauss is amazing. He's always doing stuff for other people. I hope we can help him.
And so the community definitely answering that call. I'm joined now live with Jeffrey Strauss, who is the owner of Pamplemousse. If we could have you right here. Thank you so much. And I'm just so sorry that this happened. The timing is awful. No one was hurt. That's the good news. So give us an update on what happened with the fire and then what is going to happen for all your guests tomorrow.
Well, first of all, there's no good time for a fire, I guess, but and I feel bad for the stations that were here earlier because I was just too heartbroken to talk to anyone and still pretty painful. The community is amazing. I mean, Ranch 45, Pam called, hey, use our kitchen, our ovens. Joe Harper, Josh Rubenstein, I mean, everyone from the racetrack, Barry Schneider reached out and said, hey, we have all the room you need, whatever you need. And we thought about it and we decided, you know, I can't tell 300 people plus all the caterings and the food to go, find somewhere else to get food tomorrow, and it just couldn't do it. My brother, you know, being the voice of reason, said, you can't take the insurance money for this. Get the people, take care of them. And so we moved everything over to Del Mar Racetrack, and they have the sixth floor dining room, and we'll expect 200 to 300 people there tomorrow. And so far, no one's canceled, so we'll see what happens.
Well, you do so much for this community all year long. It's a wonderful thank you and Thanksgiving back to you, really.
Well, thank you, and you know, good. I'm lucky to be here in San Diego.
So, is there a timetable for when you will rebuild, redo the kitchen, or is it too early? And I'm sorry for this.
No, it's just Thanksgiving weekend, so we have a big crew in there now that the insurance company sent over to do basic cleanup, evaluation. You know, it's San Diego. Getting, you know, we'll need permits, we'll need new vents, we'll need quite a few things. So, it could be a week, it could be 3 weeks. You just don't know at the moment.
Jeffrey, thank you very much, and happy Thanksgiving to you. And I know it's going to be a huge success. And again, we're real sorry that this happened and the
Thanks
timing
a lot.
For it.
Thank you so much.
All right. So again, there was a fire this morning in the kitchen. Fire crews worked tirelessly to get it out very, very quickly. And Jeffrey Strauss, who does so much for the community, now the community giving back, his Thanksgiving will go on with all of his guests at the Del Mar Fairgrounds. We're live in Solana Beach. Misha